Yeah, I'm exhausted just from trying to make this video. I just could not get a good camera angle. But y'all, this is my video. Today I'm doing a mini seafood bowl. I couldn't find no crab legs. And I did purchase my Beloved sauce, the mild version. Let me see if I can get a good thumbnail. I'm out of breath. Let me take a breather. Whew. Y'all just don't know how many angles and setups and different areas of the house I've been trying to find a good recording area. So finally, I think I found one. So, whew, one more breather. I just wanted y'all to see that I did support my girl, and I did purchase the Smackalicious sauce, the mild version. All right, so I hope this is a good looking setup, y'all. Bear with me, y'all. This is my first video where I'm actually on camera, so I am a little nervous. But y'all seem like y'all be having so much fun in the Mukbang community that I just felt like I just wanted to join. So where do I start? Oh, forgot to get my drink. Alright, I'm back, y'all. So I meant to bring my phone because I know this camera is gonna cut off in 18 minutes. So I'm just gonna do what I can in 18 minutes because I don't know how to set it to record any longer. So let's see. And I wear glasses, y'all, but I don't like to wear them on camera if I'm taking pictures. So I'm going to try to keep up with time myself for the next 18 minutes so I know when the camera about to cut off. All right, so it's 12:58. All right, where do I start? I mean, my food got cold, y'all. But I know y'all like, girl, you ain't eating yet. I'm sorry. Okay. I don't do too much talking, y'all. Hopefully y'all like this video and we can get to know one another. All right, let's start with a shrimp. Put that to the side. Let's see. I'm gonna try it first without lemon. I don't want to get this shirt dirty. It'll be all right. Okay. I'll go ahead and move this now. Yep, one of the tips I learned, y'all. One of the tips I learned. Sit that over there. Use one of these bags, put my trash in, set that over there. Alright, another shrimp. I couldn't find no crab legs nowhere in my area. All I could find was shrimp and lobster tail. So that's all I had to work with, y'all. Now with the lemon. Something about that lemon. I don't know what it is. Oh yeah, I didn't even tell y'all what I had, which y'all can see. But yeah, I got extra large shrimp, one lobster tail, corn, potatoes, and I think that's it. And I ain't want to do too much because I know I won't gonna eat it all. I'm probably not even gonna eat all this, especially not the corn or the potatoes. Yeah, I'm trying to get some onions up on there. Oh my goodness, I'm trying not to drip everywhere. But I think I am, y'all. to try next. I keep forgetting stuff. I got some eggs I want to try too. Keep forgetting. Forgetting everything. Lip gloss probably gone already. You can't be cute trying to eat this. You just can't. It's a little spicy. They claim lemon. And I'll make no sense. It's kind of up too high. Can't get in there like I want to. It is messy. Oh well. It's worth it. It got cold, but it's still good. I mean, what's the point of eating if you ain't gonna get in there? You got to get in there. I'm probably the series. Big old onion. Okay, I could have made this with no wipe your mouth. No wipe your mouth challenge. I'm glad I didn't though, because it would have been a mess. I got my mic over here. I hope y'all can hear me pretty good. Do I even want to mess with this lobster tail? Alright, corn, you're taking up all my butter. You got to go. Soaking up all my butter. Oh, I'm getting tired from holding them up this long. My lady. I hope I ain't looking crazy. You up a whole load of that one. Mm. said, my camera gonna stop in 18 minutes anyway, so. This is the mild version, but it's a little spicy to me. Put my mouth don't look too bad. I need a mirror. Oh yeah, drinking ginger ale. Excuse me. Okay, let's see. Do I want to mess with this lobster tail? Because I know it's going to be messy. Let me move y'all out the way. And by the way, this bee love sauce is delicious. This is not my first time trying it. I mean, I've tried it before. I actually made... bought this the last time it came out on Amazon. What was that, about a few weeks ago? So I made it for me and my family, and what I had left over I actually put it in the freezer, and I just took it out today to use with this video. Let me see. I know this is gonna be messy. I don't even want to see the inside. Ugh. Of course, I forgot my scissors. Yeah, because I got to cut some of this off. Sorry, y'all. I'll be back again. I know y'all like, get it together, girl. Next time, have all your stuff together. But y'all see that right there? See that right there? I gotta cut that out. I can't do nothing with that. Let's see. I think I got it. Yeah, I see my little baby scissors. If I got a half a head in this video, I'm gonna be so upset. So upset. The smallest lobster tail ever. But y'all, where I live at, it's kind of hard to come by seafood other than shrimp. All right, let's see what's going on in the middle. But ain't nothing in the middle. Don't someone supposed to be in the middle? I'm gonna leave it up there. This is so pretty, I'm gonna leave it up there. I don't know, but I thought it was supposed to be a vein or something in here. But I don't see nothing. See ya? So small. I'm getting full. I don't know why. Probably because I'm nervous. Nervous. Let me see what time it is. So So I've only been on here for about 12 minutes. So I got about what? 8 more minutes. Alright, let me try this with some lemon. See, I ain't gonna be before y'all gonna hold y'all up.